Curious about a career in nutrition and dietetics? In this video, we'll talk about what nutritionists and dietitians do, why they are essential to the economy, what skills you'll need for these careers, industries you can expect to work in, schools and programs that will equip you for a nutrition or dietetics career, and other resources. So, what is nutrition and dietetics? Nutrition is the science that interprets the interaction of nutrients and other substances in food relating to the maintenance, growth, reproduction, health, and disease of an organism. It includes food intake, absorption, assimilation, biosynthesis, catabolism, and excretion. On the other hand, dietetics is the high-tech science of applying food and nutrition to health. A dietitian alters their patient's nutrition based on their medical condition and individual needs. These are regulated healthcare professionals licensed to assess, diagnose, and treat nutritional problems. It's important to note that not every nutritionist is a registered dietitian. The key difference between a nutritionist and a dietitian is a credential. A dietitian has the credential RD, which stands for Registered Dietitian. In order to have the RD credential, one must have earned at least a bachelor's degree, completed a supervised practice program or internship, and successfully passed the registration exam. Check out the video in the description for a peek into the daily life of a registered dietitian. Dietitians and nutritionists plan food and nutrition programs and supervise the preparation and serving of meals. They help prevent and treat illnesses by promoting healthy eating habits and suggesting diet modifications. Some dietitians run food service systems for institutions such as hospitals and schools, promote sound eating habits through education, and conduct research. Their primary areas of practice include clinical, community, management, and consultant dietetics. It's thanks to these professionals that we understand how to have a healthy relationship with food. Their jobs significantly increase the quality of human life. Skills needed for a nutrition and dietetics career. Because of the nature of this career, you will need to possess crucial soft skills since you'll almost always be working with people. A couple of those skills are active listening, interpersonal skills, research translation, being free of judgment, organizational skills, and the ability to work with people to promote behavior change. You also need to have proficient tech skills in various software you'll use regularly in order to be organized and efficient. Industries that require nutritionists and dietitians. Some popular industries that hire nutritionists and dietitians include schools, hospitals and other medical facilities, long-term care facilities, corporations, food manufacturing industries, community and public health organizations, government agencies, nonprofit organizations, retail stores, holistic healing centers, and alternative medicine clinics. Nutritionists and dietitians also hold a wide variety of titles and roles, such as Registered Dietitian, RD, Dietetic Technician, Registered, DTR, Registered Dietitian Nutritionist, RDN, and Licensed Nutritionist, among many other specialties. Economic outlook. The highest paying state for nutritionists is California, with an annual mean wage of $81,070, followed by Alaska, paying $78,350, and third is the District of Columbia, at $73,150. The U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics projects the employment of dietitians and nutritionists to grow 8% from 2019 to 2029, as more professionals will be needed to provide care for patients with various medical conditions and to advise people who want to improve their overall health. Check out the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics website in the description to see your state. Your next steps. There are multiple options when it comes to jumpstarting your career in these fields. For instance, you could pursue a bachelor's degree in nutrition and/or dietetics at a four-year college such as California State, Iowa State, and NYU. There's the option of doing a two-year associate's degree, which you can study at the following colleges: Sinclair College, Truckee Meadows Community College, and Cooney Bronx Community College. You can use a directory to search for relevant institutions in your desired state. You'll find a link to the directory in the description below. If you prefer online learning schools like Purdue University Global, University of Northern Colorado, and Kansas State University offer online graduate and graduate programs in these fields. In addition to your bachelor's or master's degree, you could do short professional courses or earn certificates on platforms like Coursera and edX. You could get a certificate in Nutrition for Optimal Health and Wellness or Food, Nutrition, and Health. If you're interested in nutrition and dietetics as a career, you can check out some of the schools mentioned here, visit their websites, and search for more information. You can also contact the program representatives, and I'm sure they'll be happy to provide you with more information on their school and admission process. Most of the schools I have mentioned here also offer financial aid and scholarships should you happen to need help funding your studies. The ball is in your court now. Do your research. Talk to your guidance counselors at school or professionals who can help you understand more about the field. Research schools and programs that will be a good fit for you. And most importantly, believe in yourself and keep your dreams alive. Please share this video and don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one.